there just waiting for us. Okay, you lot, get some more fireballs. Get anything you can find. There's weapons, iron bars, more chains, anything at all. And Phyllis, find that bloody alarm and turn it off!
Hold your ground!
Silly buggers, let him get away.
Kate, have a look at the cut on her head.
I'm all right.
It needs cleaning.
Will you go to the examination room and get me some cotton wool disinfectant lint and plaster?
Where was he?
Oh, he was in a trapdoor just inside the staff room.
On this floor. Right, with women guarding every corridor, he can't get away. You go and get the women down from all the other floors. Now that we know where he is, we're gonna get him.
Yeah, and he'll be bloody sorry when we do.
Nice to see you again, Mr. Faulkner.
That bang on your head was an accident, Gaffney. I didn't push you, you fell. You gain nothing by this.
He's right. There's no point in hurting him. We just need him for bargaining power.
Listen to her, will you? What do you think this is, a bloody Sunday school picnic?
Yeah, right. Lay off, Margot. Kate's right. We don't want to hurt him. I've got special plans for Steve. All right. Get his clothes on.
Oh, now the whole damn thing's gone dead.
They could have found him.
If they haven't yet, they soon will.
Precisely. Call the riot squad in, Fletcher. I'm going to see the minister, and we're going to need your men as well, Inspector. We're going in.
You see anything?
Yeah, I can just make out the screws waiting for Lizzie on the other side.
How much further does she have to go?
Not much.
Here, let me have a look.
How do you think they'll take the list of demands?
Well, I'll have to come to the party, won't they? Otherwise, they know what's going to happen to our hostage. We can cut him up quite a bit and still manage to keep him alive.
Don't shoot! It's me, Lizzie! I come in peace!
It's all right, Lizzie. Keep coming.
Well, well, well. You couldn't have picked a better time to put in an appearance. Hello, Conway. I've just been reading your file. It was really fascinating. One thing we love is an ex-con who turns into a screw.
Psst, jump.
They've just left.
Yeah, I heard them as I came down the corridor. Steve?
Oh, they took him down to Bryant and Burnside. Edwards has just gone down there.
Right, now listen carefully. Time. The police are about to invade the place. Now, I want you to go to the top floor in the solitary and hide yourself and wait for me.
I'm going to come with you. They might catch me again.
Just make sure they don't. Now, for God's sake.
Jim.
Just don't hide. You just keep going. Now, hurry.
Look after yourself.
You too.
It's true. They're going to help.
They're going to attack the place.
Come on, Steve! Come on, Steve! Come on!
body gets to them.
I was on the way to get you, but this lot jumped me.
How about Janet?
She's all right. She got away.
Who is that?
She's one of your officers, isn't she?
I don't think so. You'd better stop her.
Eric,
hold her a minute, will you?
What the hell's going on?
Sorry, someone wants a word with you.
Look, I'll talk after I've walked off the effects of that damn tear gas.
I think you'd better speak to your boss first.
Winter. She's one of our prisoners. Well, it was worth a try.
Come on.